Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make wallpaper in Bogoski. So it's hard to make a wallpaper, so let's get started. So click Bogoski. Near Bogoski actually. Ew, yuck. So click editor and then menu new photo. Then this is the size. So the size. So gonna pip six one. So I change it. So select your color. So yellow, pink. So I'm gonna select pink pastel. So okay. So so let's get started. Click objects, then this box mode, not this. So do a box mode. So so capacity that. So you can move because the taskbar is not over on the ground. So then up, so you can that. So you can add icon packages. So you can this kawaii album. If you have a kawaii album, just this. Then gonna select in a pack X video. So skins dot not this, not that, not this, not this. So I'm gonna select in the kawaii album. Gonna select in the kawaii album. Oh, that. So that. Then you're gonna put in this. Then you're gonna add some text here. Then gonna do a circle. This in a circle. Then you're gonna over it, so that, oops, yeah, so that, then you're gonna this, then you're gonna add some, so camera kawaii album. Sorry for the clicks. I'm gonna select that. This. That. So you're gonna smaller. So that. So the circle. That. So. And taxi, so gonna select smiley cookie. So I'm not cookie, it's normal pretty and normal ugly. So that you can save or add text or PNGs, add icons. So you're gonna, if you're done, you can save as. Then you're gonna save in your wallpapers album. So I have wallpapers albums. So this is my wallpapers album. So see. So gonna save girly wall. Oops, yeah. So we're gonna save in the wallpapers. So here we go. than that. Okay, so thanks for watching. If you have any questions, so comment in the comment box. So bye and thanks for watching. Bye. See you again in my next video. It's for you, 1, 2, 3.